Tristane Dawson, Lamkin Elementary. My students that have graduated still keep in touch with me. They send me notes. When you're having like the worst days, they always say the best things, like to help you like continue doing what you do. Because teaching is really hard right now. And I think it's because of everything with the pandemic and all of that. It's a hard place to be. And so just to have them to continually encourage, you can see the fruits of your labor.